there's the mic. Hold on. Don't. How unprofessional. All right, we're going to do the whole Bioshockle thing. There we go. There we go. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Mr. Babble. I'm back, and I'm trying Bioshock. Yes. I usually turn the brightness up a little excess just because, yeah, I'm just not good at shooters. I'll admit that. I haven't played many. Check my playlist. I have not played too many. Although I made it through Alien Isolation, but there was very little actual shooting in that one. And the shooting I did was wild and inaccurate. Man, whoever's making these quotes are kind of jerks. Ryan takes us with fiery bugs killed in fiery shootout. Okay, that one's just a headline. 1958? I don't think that happened. Or it could be 2058. Nope. 19. Mid-Atlantic? I'm gonna drown! Oh wait, I'm on a plane. Never mind, I'm good. Can't cancel that.
They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things.
Yeah, but everybody's parents
say
something like that.
You know what? They were right.
Thought I turned subtitles on, dang it. I'll get them on in a minute. But yeah, there we go. It's the Bioshock. I've been meaning to play this, and I haven't kept completely spoiler-free. I know the biggest, but most of it is going to be new and a mystery to me. That's what I get for waiting so long to play it. I just never got around to it. Alright, lots of water. Hello? Hello, undersea bottle and handbag? Crap, is that old lady throwing stuff off the side of the ship again? From the Titanic movie? Whoa! She's gone nuts. Calm down, old lady. How'd you lift all that? Oh, okay, the ship exploded. It was not, in fact, old lady. I knew that. I was just testing you. Alright. Oh, man. The huge manatees! Whoa, more fire. More fire. I don't like the fire. Wait, what is the water hitting? I mean, I know there's water drops supposedly on my screen, but I don't have a screen in game. And if I do, I should stop holding this piece of glass or plastic in front of my face and swim. Alright. Dry land. I made it. I'm safe. Ah, okay. What is this place? This place is dark, isn't this place? Ah, crap! Oh, there we go. Big hello. In what country is there a place for people like me? Zimbabwe! I don't know, I'm guessing. I don't know what you're like. How the hell should I know? Alright, who's asking? Because a good country for Mickey Mouse is not the same as a good thing as a good country for Optimus Prime? I don't know. Ooh, bathysphere! Should probably figure out what the buttons do, except I can't do anything now. Alright. Going down. Elevator go down the hole. And anybody under, like, 30 probably is not going to get that. Whoa! Oh! Okay, he's lighting her cigarette with his finger. Okay, so it's an ad for
cigarette. I am Andrew Ryan.
Hi, Ryan, Andrew.
And I'm here to ask you a question.
Is this about...
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
He can keep the sweat.
No,
thank you.
No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Good for you. You chose a city where people can keep their foreheads wet.
artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality,
that
where
doesn't
the
go
great
well
would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
I think we're dealing with a perspiration fetishist over here. Seriously. This is very pretty. Bellamia's High Fashion, El Marquis de... surprise, give a chance, here's for Casino. Fleet Hall, Andrew Ryan presents the Kit Kats, 2 weeks only. Oh no, the splicers. Alright. Yeah, on with it. Oh, come on, another elevator ride? Ammo selection, reload, jump, first aid. Oh, wait, what's used first aid? B, okay. B, very good, 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 good. Good to know, all right. I can save my game at any time. Hell yeah, thank you. Individual saves. What do you know? Are you listening, Rocksteady Games? Whoever's making Batman now?
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on!
Friggin' hate games where I can't save. Just make they. If you lose some video footage, you're screwed. You have to start over. Am I a lady? Oh, she's the lady. She's not a nice person. She's wearing some kind of ninja outfit. Hi. Whoa, you got some kind of face tumor?
Is it someone new?
No? Well, she's gone. Wait, what is she? Hey, hey, hey! Hey, stop that! It's not the sounds of exertion I'm worried about, subtitles. It's the sounds of metal being screwed with. Alright.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
Okay. Oh, there it is. I didn't know the thing built into the wall was pick-upable.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas.
Hi.
And I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving.
Please!
To get you to higher ground.
Please, this isn't even a whitewashing thing. This is get people of
take
the...
Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
Get voice actors of the accent they're playing.
I don't need to draw out of hide, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Alright. No, thank you! What the hell?! I'm sorry, that's not even anything that happened in-game. It's who the hell makes Y or the top button the jump button? Oh, drone. Hell yeah. I'm protected. This game's gonna be easy.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer. Seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicer.
Whoa! Couch! Don't you couch at me, buddy.
I found her that way. You're only making this hard for us.
Whoa! Thuggish splicer. I don't know.
You don't visit the gatherer's garden, you aren't. Sir, Daddy, get spliced at the garden.
Get spliced? Alright, this is... I am familiar with splicers. I haven't been able to avoid all spoilers. I know the big twist at the end, and I know... that this crap can mutate you if you use too much. But all the fine details I know nothing about.
Your genetic
shocking.
Hold on, and everything will be fine.
Just stay current, you'll be fine. Just don't... It's not your vault. Okay. He tried to kill himself to get away from my puns. I don't know what I was thinking.
This
I just get so amped
fish
up.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Okay. Bug. Oh, bugger off.
Let's bug. Weak. You're a weak chopper. This little fish, I love telling it when I can get it. Yellow. Always had been. No better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Excuse me, I did not mean to yawn like that. It always makes people yawn when I yawn. It wasn't intentional, it just happens.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly.
Wait
a minute, he's still breathing.
Shopper.
It's all right. I know he'll be
in here.
Is she gonna kill me? No, no, she's not.
Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Why is it repeating what the other guy said?
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule, but there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
No. Ooh. That's one way to get the door open. Oh, hello. Whoa, crap, a lot of water. A lot of water. Oh, man. Underwater city, my butt. Oh, I should not be walking around. Radiant electricity with that. Whoa, hello. I want out of the water, please. The hell was that?
Give him the combo. Zap him, then whack him. 1-2 punch. Remember, the 1-2 punch.
I don't see no splicers. Did I trigger the...
Diamond will fix me. Everything. Don't fucking judge me.
Wasn't planning on it. Alright. You're already touched. In the head. Alright. Merlot? I don't need no alcohol. A, I'm not hurt. B, these games like to do things like tell you that getting drunk with... can mess with your control. I mean, it's not even a matter of telling you. I don't want to get drunk. The hell? I'm guessing.
I just wanted some company. Come on! I just want to talk!
No, thank you. You're on fire, sir. No, thank you, sir. You're on fire. All right. So far, I'm appearing borderline competent. Don't expect that to continue. Why is triangle jump? No, X should be jump. Oh, my God. I should probably adjust the controls. Whoa. Oh, yeah, I feel safe. I feel safe getting into this elevator. Oh, yeah.
Listen, I've got a family.
That's nice.
I need to get them out of here, but the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now.
Not really.
But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find
Seriously, I've played games that start with you in worse condition than this guy. There's not a baby. That is... Mom's gonna sell you by the pound? Hell no, you're not! Oh, wow. Hi, baby.
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Vita chamber. What is this? Ah, it's the revive point, but I can save wherever the hell I want. Oh, I guess I picked up a first aid kit first. Alright, but I'm not hurt. What I need is more energy. I probably have this ready. Anybody? Anybody gonna make trouble? Any screaming lunatics around? I don't want to go downstairs yet.
Open the damn door!
No. I will not open the damn door. Is there nothing to be had? Ooh, here we go.
Last time!
Okay.
Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Alright. This looks like advancing the plot. I probably should go back and look the other way. Hello. Oh, you just hit a little girl, dude. And you just pissed off the robot guy. How did you think this was gonna go, stupid? I haven't even played this game and I know about the big daddies. Man, you dumb.
The big daddy. She got it on him. He keeps her safe.
He used to be a thuggish splicer. Sliper. Splicer, no splicing! Splicer, no splicing! Alright. This does progress. Probably didn't miss anything with some ammo and whatnot, but still, it would have been nice to have. But there's no coming up from that. Another crying person!
The darling is a tacky little nothing.
I don't like you.
We can see you, you know.
Leadhead. Is that why she was so hard to take down compared to others? Alright.
Don't run!
Even in troubled times.
Alright. When did I crouch? I've been spoiled by too much Arkham
game. You spot a splicer in the water. Hit him with the electrobolt.
Hi. I don't think I want to step into that. There we go. Money. Dollary dues. Plentiful dollary dues. Okay, now I'm nervous. Now I'm jumpy. Medical or Neptune? Neptune. Oh God.
Security alert in talk.
Stop shooting! Stop shooting right now! Thank you. Moneys. Alright. We shine shoes. I don't really have time to worry about that right now. Whoa, that thing's... I tried to switch to... Okay, I was out of juice. That was it. All right, I'm heading to medical. Excuse me. Calm the hell down. I'd appreciate that.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you?
Nobody.
KGB Wolf or the CIA Jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by government muscle.
Good to know.
And with that, farewell. Or...
Oh crap. That's a lot of them. You were gonna override that crap, dude? Yes! Alright, this seems like a good enough place to call it. So I'm going to go ahead and say thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like, comment, or subscribe. If you didn't, I don't know. Go have a sandwich. I'm sorry. But anyway, either way, I'm not the boss of you. I don't tell you what to do. Thank you and take care, everybody. Good night.